Hi everyone, welcome back. Let's dive into the fascinating world of ancient Egypt and explore the sacred role of cats in their society. From revered deities to beloved pets, cats held a special place in the hearts of the Egyptians. Let us unravel the mysteries behind these feline companions and their influence on ancient Egyptian culture. In ancient Egypt, cats were highly respected and cherished. Egyptians believed that cats had special powers that could bring good fortune to their owners. Beyond their divine status, cats were also cherished as pets and protectors of ancient Egyptian households. They were also valued for their ability to hunt vermin and snakes. Egyptians went as far as to even adorn their cats with jewelry and give them proper burials. They were considered sacred animals and were often associated with the goddess Bastet, who represented protection, fertility, and motherhood. The goddess Bastet was depicted as a lioness or a woman with a head of a lion. As the worship of her evolved, her image softened, and she became associated with domesticated cats. She was one of the most popular deities in ancient Egypt and was worshipped as the protectors of households, women, and children. As the daughter of the sun god Ra, Bastet played a crucial role in Egyptian mythology and was worshipped by many. Temples dedicated to Bastet were filled with statues of images and cats. There were annual festivals held in her honor. Egyptians would wear amulets featuring Bastet's likeness to seek her protection and blessings. The goddess Bastet embodied the sacred connection between humans and cats. The reverence for cats in ancient Egypt extended to the afterlife. When a cat died, it was often mummified and buried with its owner to accompany them on their journey to the afterlife. Some cats were even buried in elaborate cat cemeteries, where thousands of cat mummies have been discovered by archaeologists. This practice of burying cats was a reflection of the deep bond between humans and cats in Egyptian society, and their belief in the sacred nature of these animals. Cats were a popular subject in Egyptian art, often appearing in paintings, sculptures, and on walls of tombs. Many Egyptian women were adorned with images of cats on their jewelry they wore. The cat symbolized grace, beauty, and mystery, and their images were used to convey these qualities. They were often shown sitting or lying next to their owners, again symbolizing the close bond between humans and cats in Egyptian society. From their divine status as protectors and symbols of fertility to their mysterious mummified remains, these feline companions have left an incredible mark on history. The sacred cats of ancient Egypt. Thanks for joining us today. Be sure to post any thoughts you may have in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button. Help our small channel grow. Thanks again, and see you next time.